Previously, in an earlier video, they were lonely, abandoned on the streets, strays as they were. I felt pitiful and decided I would adopt them to be my own. I mean, that doesn't really matter though. Yeah. Like, so many times people are not locking shops they're meant to lock, or they... Like, just, like, think about how much gold you're gonna have on the next turn, the best ways you're gonna be able to, like, distribute the spending of the gold. Like, let's say you're going level 5, you're going into 5 gold. Your best way to is gonna be, like, one good 3 drop and one good 2 drop. Going into 6, you either can get 2 good 3 drops or one good 4 and, like, like any 2 doesn't really matter. So you want to like think about that and like then like try and work out whether it's worth freezing. Sometimes it's worth freezing twice, and then you want to take minions that are your strongest board every turn. But you also want to think about like sometimes you can take a minion that's slightly weaker if it makes your board stronger the next turn, especially if you're gonna lose. If you're like, even if you take the slightly stronger minion immediately, you might lose anyway, so it's better to take a minion that sets you up to stabilize. Because let's say you have 2 choices, right? And like one of them is very slightly stronger, but doesn't like have any synergy. It's sometimes better to take the one that will have like really good synergy if you had like Vulture or Godmother or something, and like set yourself up to stabilize, as opposed to taking the minion that's slightly better now, but you're still gonna lose anyways, and then you just bleed health. So yeah. Alright, I'm gonna do first place again. Cause we have a pretty good start. Do I wanna solo frontline this? The thing is, Mad Catter is probably gonna have like some big ass minion they buffed in slot 1, so I kinda want like the Mad Catter's slot 1 minion to like hit into one of my pigs and then the donkey get value. I guess we want the donkey to summon her. The log was slow, Yeah, no thanks. Oh. Really, donkey? Come on, bro. No. No, my pigs! Fuck! On average, at least one pig should live there. Oh my days. Fuck, that's so bad. Ah, damn it. Oh my days, imagine if I had extra gold here. Fuck. So do I roll for one good 4 drop, or should I just buy these? Or I can buy this, this, and this. I think I'm down to buy this, this, and this. The thing is, Peep makes Vulture insane to her and makes Godmother insane to her. So I really want to buy Peep. So I think maybe I forgo. No, but I should scroll, because either scroll will give me... I guess the thing is, though, is scroll either will give me, like, Peep anyways, or it will give me a good combat spell. And normally getting a good combat spell would be bad, but because I have double pigs, like getting a good combat spell will probably like increase the chance the pigs lives. So then like I actually, like getting a good combat spell off the scroll is actually good because it converts into more gold. Yeah. Huh. Interesting. Do I even want to buy this though? Cause it's strong, but it's kind of bad, and I have to frontline pig. It might be better just to roll for Godmother Vulture. I mean, Vulture's not that good. Just frontline. Yeah, I guess you don't need frontline Cupid. That's true. Okay, I guess we'll buy it, but I'm not particularly happy about it. Hopefully, we triple it. I can never play Godmother, like, nor Vulture right now, though. So it's, like, kind of weird. I'm making myself not really be able to play like the comps I want to play. Broccoli is so strong this early. It's just kind of weird because my board like has no space, so it might be better just to be greedy and roll for like, but there's not even anything better really. I guess next time we just roll for triples and XP. Oh no, like taking broccoli as well guarantees my pigs live, right? As opposed to like rolling and hoping. I could sell this and double buy and rain. Nutcracker, I don't. I the Nutcracker. The reason to take Nutcracker would be to try and hit Forge, I guess, right? But we're probably not really committing to dwarves. Is the thing. Okay, normally I don't like kissing, but I'll just kiss this. It's fine. Oh wait, no, I kiss this. Yeah. Oh, it gains zero attack, Pog. Zero attack, zero health. It's a fucking 1-1. Oh no. It's a disaster. Dude. By the 10-1? No, it's not good. I can buy Hippo sure to try and scale its health, but I'm not gonna be able to scale its health, is the thing. Better than Cupid, yeah. One fairy into another fairy, fuck me. Getting double chicken on this turn was good though. That was the wor Oh, it was by far the worst hit. Like, not remotely close, the worst hit. The only hit that's similarly bad is Storm King, but at least Storm King's a minion. And I played Scroll this turn, so Storm King actually like is like decent stats now. Holy shit, unbelievable. Fuck me. I think I skip. Boots could be good, but I just hit level 5. I really wanna fit. Yeah, we like these are bad. I really wanna use my gold this time. Do I take Grimmsnarl to try and hit Poly? Even Adventure is like not terrible. Like, am I just gonna buy Mont? But it's. I still. No. Oh, fuck. I guess I take this. Watch me get Forge off this Hippo now and be even more confused. That would have been sad if that didn't die. Yeah, I should have bought the spell for Brock. I guess I do buy these, because it's giving like two things for health. I don't think I buy this. I'm pretty sure I'm not meant to play double Hippo. It's just gonna be like it's fine for now, but it will become hard to make board space for it, is the thing. Maybe I can take it, but yeah, I also want to roll for a nine. No. Okay, I guess the no, we can keep the pigs. Sell the dwarves. Yeah, the dwarves can piss off. Siven is really strong, but I think we can be greedy and do this. Even though it is admittedly quite greedy. No, my pigs. No, that's not good. Maybe the pig should have took one for the team and killed the Dusa faster. Fuck. When you buy or summon, so I guess gloves doesn't buff this, huh? Normally you want to sell chickens to pull it back, but putting like 1 out of 15 chickens back in the pool is not good. And like I'm about to hit 6 or 7 gold in my hand is fine. So yeah, I'm not gonna sell chicken. I'm gonna hold it here. Echoed is good, right? With fairies, I guess. Can he give some an get an evil minion with more attack though? Yeah, this hippo is super goated. Yeah, like taking Echo is really good as well for Bearstein. Because we already have good Bearstein set up too. Oh shit. I should take good boy. Because I'm gonna. I like it's good if I start stealing good boys with gloves too. Yeah. Use a spell? Is it worth it? Giving +1/+1 to 3 minions. Or 4 minions. And I guess Echo gets a bit of buffs. I mean, it's fine. But I would have to. I guess I can sell this. Yeah, I guess I sell this for it. Thing is, if I hit Bearstein, there's a small world I want to play this. But I guess it's fine. You don't need space for gloves. The gloves adds to the shop now. They've changed it. Morning Magus, hello, hello. You actually hit Forge? Wait, I thought they deleted Forge from the game. What? How did you hit Forge? This hippo better not connect with that apple tree, is all I'm gonna say. Don't. Oh, don't do it. Does Echo carry these? No, fuck. That's a bit bullshit. Oh, fuck. Oh. Huh. It's gotta be Mirror Mirror, right? But maybe, is it Excalibur? Mirror Mirror is pretty greedy. I could just take Excalibur. Excalibur is a lot less greedy. But the thing is, I don't know if I need Mirror Mirror to win. I maybe should just take Excalibur and buy Bearstein and buy Herc, like. No, Mirror Mirror is more greedy. Because Mirror Mirror, I'm a little bit weak for a little bit longer. But I guess we. Oh, wait, no, but I buy Bearstein and it resummons good. Oh, yeah, no, it's. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, no. Mirror Mirror is just stronger overall. Like, every situation, actually. Yeah. Oh, wait. I should frontline Hippo, right? Yeah. Hippo should be frontlined. So it comes back and gets buffed. Yeah, Mirror's better short and long term. Yeah, I agree. For a moment, I was like, maybe Excalibur's better short term, but no, it's not. Mirror Mirror is just straight up better both long and short term. Huh. I'll delay Herc from hitting by one, just in case, the good boy. You don't want to have a big, thick fairy for fun? Why not? I mean, the fairy gives Echowood health. Actually, the fairy's better than Arthur. The fairy actually is good. It gives Echowood health. It's actually better than Arthur. Yeah. He gives Echowood health at the start of the fight, which is actually really good. Yeah. Wait, what the fuck? Why did my good boy not come back? Hello? What the fuck is this interaction? Wait, why does what? Why does that happen? It's not a bug, it's just the way the interaction is set up. Keep a space open? I don't need to keep a space open. It's only if they have exactly. It's only if they have exactly mummy and they hit first, right? The fairy just keeps my Echowood from dying to AoE at the start of the fight, right? Think it's fine. But I'll cut fairy next, obviously. But right now it's actually fine. It just protects Echowood. I'm taking Mimic. Yeah. Then I should frontline this so it doesn't die. Now these won't get one shot, and then Good Boy will die, and I'll yeah. Like if I play this, then like they can snipe Herc and summon two, and it's bad. But this way, if one of these gets hit, like yeah, I'll have board space still for double Good Boy. This is actually bad. Although actually it might be good to play on the hippo. No, but then my fairy becomes bad. No, this isn't good. Cause it doesn't work with mirror mirror, so it's just like doesn't make sense. What is Bearstein? Bearstein buffs all the good boys that summon. No, fuck. Yeah, Bearstein buffs these. That's what Bearstein's doing. Dude, this guy is strong. Did I steal a good boy from him, though? I think I did, right? I stole a golden good boy. Oh. I stole two golden good boys. Good. So I guess this gets cut. What am I rolling for? I guess I'm just rolling to triple these, right? Damn, I'm 1 gold off being able to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Maybe I'm gonna play down two minions. Like, I actually might be correct to play down two minions, though. Then I have to give up on the Herc though, but maybe it's fine. No, I probably want the Herc. I mean, it doesn't matter. I'm stealing two golden good boys from the opponent every single turn. Do I take Owl or Singing Sword? I kind of want to take Owl, right? No, Singing Sword. I mean, it doesn't really matter what I take. Maybe I should skip. I guess I get rid of gloves. Maybe I should have filled my entire. No, I should have skipped and kept the gloves. Wait, why are these not golden? Shouldn't these be golden? What happened? Oh, he was playing a regular one? What the fuck? That's very rude. Is this even correct? Ah, I'm so sad. Why the fuck did I not? I should have kept my thing. I'm trolling. Isn't it better to do this? What if he Medusas me though? Oh, whatever. Who cares? Dude, I should have kept gloves though. I should have kept gloves, man. So boring not keeping gloves. Yeah, I should have kept gloves and played a full board of good boys. But I mean, I want to play the Verstein because the Verstein is infinite stats. How big did this go? Oh. No! Come on, man. Yeah, that one will go on YouTube for sure. I literally just wrote to my editor. My pigs!